Welcome back to the KFC International Regatta Perdana and its second day in the beautiful waters of Malaysia. A place offering not just wondrous views, but also consistent weather, in a racing area formed by a gulf surrounded by smaller islands. The combination of a calm sea and strong winds makes Langkawi an ideal sailing destination for major sailing events.
For 2015, we will organize a World Youth in Malaysia. Langkawi is the best, one of the best candidate, one of the best location for that event.
We want to make the Langkawi as one of the beautiful places to visit for everybody. Very calm, beautiful, you know, you don't need to worry about the traffic, you know. And we have a very nice people, always entertaining, smiling at you, you know. This is what we have. I hope people are coming here, coming to this island, will come back again next time.
But let us come to all the developments in today's races, held for the 9 categories competing in total. Today, the wind was stronger. It was exactly what participating athletes were quite hoping for, so they could be seen to very much enjoy today's conditions. Perhaps this holds especially true for the laser standard Malaysian sailor, Kai Ruzinan. The local hero, fresh from his participation in last year's Olympics, knows these waters well. He appears confident about his performance. The first race of the day indeed saw him starting strongly. He was the first boat on the pin end. He sailed fast in the first few metres and quickly was able to distance himself from the rest of the fleet. Staying on the left side of the course, Kai Ruzinan took advantage of the more powerful gusts present there. By the time he reached the weather mark, he had already managed to extend his lead. This race was apparently turning into a cakewalk for the Malaysian. After completing the inner loop, Kai Ruzinan sailed a really fast reach. This more than proved that his travelling to London for the previous Summer Olympics was no accident. Following a swift downwind, the Malaysian headed for the finish line and scored his second bullet in this year's KFC International Regatta. And he wouldn't stop there. Today, his consistent performance was rewarded by a further 2 bullets that brought him on top of the leaderboard. Kai Ruzinan's powerhouse performance may have been the undisputed highlight on this second day of the regatta, but this was still one eventful day. And not just because the 2 races in the morning were followed by another 2 in the afternoon, complete with fierce battles where sailors, young or adult, were all hungry for victory. The midday prayer, after the early races were completed, reminded spectators of the religious beliefs and rich culture of the majority of participants of Southeast Asian heritage. And they must all be proud about the success this regatta enjoys. But it's not just victory that is sought here in Malaysian waters. Many new and relatively inexperienced teams, like the one from Hong Kong, gain invaluable experience here, much improving their skill.
These guys are quite new. We're not fully sure how they'll do overall, but after today's results, we seem to be getting some more in the top 10. So I'm hoping if the weather is consistent like it was today and conditions are good, we can build on what we've done today and maybe some more top 15s, top 10s, and that would be fantastic.
Tomorrow is the penultimate third day of this exciting event, and things are anticipated to turn even more competitive as we reach the climax of the KFC International Regatta Perdana on Sunday. So be sure to join us.